desse jogo, esse projeto aqui é de unir as crianças de outros países para conhecer outras culturas.
This session of World Street Soccer has been very important to us. It has made our boys to realize their life, to realize their future, and to know what they like to do in their future. We have political problems, we have also social problems. So we encourage our boys that they should not lose hope in life. Everything has a reason and has a purpose.
I'm seeing all style. I may sing R&B, I may sing hip hop, I may sing raga, I may sing kranka. Yeah, I don't know to dance. When I'm dancing, I may do like this, you see. Yeah. I can say my first talent is to play football. Yeah, but I like to play football, I like to sing. I like it all in my dream. When I own my life, I needed to build a big house to help sweet children. That's all I say every day.
Who have a sweet child in our country, they don't have where to go, where to sleep. They don't have what they can eat. And they struggle in their everyday lives. My dream is to become good singers and good players in football. Yeah.
2001. So when I was just walking in the streets of Bujumbura, the capital of Burundi, I saw some street boys. Then I was touched by the situation, how they don't have clothes, how they look bad. Then I was starting to think, if me, who was rejected by my parents, I arrive to succeed in life, it means I go to school by myself, I pay the school fees. What about the street children that don't have any person to care of them? Then I started to think what I can do just to help, because I would say I was living some similar life as street child. The difference is because me, I was a place where to sleep. I have a place where to sleep.
Novas culturas, assim eu não sabia bem falar inglês, mas ajeito agora. Novas danças.
Liberia is a post-war country, and as a result of that, many things have been destroyed. The infrastructure, the system has broken down. So a lot of things are going wrong, especially the economic situation. So poverty is on the climax. As a result, children, you know, are suffering, go back home. The major problem also is child abuse. You know, homes are not safe, are no longer safe for children. Parents are no longer safe. Violence everywhere, so children, we prefer to stay on the street and staying back home. So poverty plus the domestic violence is actually on the increase. These are serious issues affecting children in Liberia.
In our country, I mean, we are lucky that we are peaceful. We don't have, I mean, any kind of war. We don't have, I mean, sexual abuse is not that big thing, but I could say more or less like child labor. Because of poverty, most of the parents more or less like send their kids to get the stuff to sell some stuff, something like that. This movement, it's really important. At the end of the day, these kids who are here, I think there should be something like a kind of vocational training for them. So that vocational training could be in tailoring, could be mechanism, it could be carpentry. I mean, it shouldn't just end up, because some could be good in football, some could be good in art, but at the end of the day, if we do give something handy, I think that's going to be help them a lot.
For me, my son is ser uma grande futebolista, viajar sempre fora do país para conhecer novas culturas. Quero e de ajudar as crianças da rua, criando abrigo para eles e desejando-nos muita felicidade.
E bye!
Bye!